We love our jobs, we love what we do. We're happy coming in here at 3 a.m. in the morning, weekends, bank holidays to do our job. We are happy, but it's unfortunate. This has come up to this.
Transdev, they've engaged in the tendering process for the contract to operate Lewis for the next 5 years from 2014, last year. Basically, the staff here operate off a 5-year collective agreement process in which we can negotiate pay terms and conditions. And basically, the company, in entering in this process with the Transport Infrastructure Ireland, the governing body, haven't allowed for any pay increases or changes in conditions for staff.
We all have families, we all have bills to pay. This decision wasn't taken lightly. Unfortunately, after 18 months of talks, the company have refused to move from the position of offering CPI as a pay increase. CPI, Consumer Price Index, currently is running at zero.
Well, this is my first time to be ever on strike in all the years I've been working there. So I don't think anybody here wants to be here.
Week in, week out, we come to work. By the time we get home, we will find a letter at home from the company trying to cause disunity among us, asking us to ask questions and, you know, go against our union reps. That's not nice.
So there's something fundamentally wrong. Questions need to be asked why 100% of staff, bar two, would vote for industrial action.
What does that tell you? We are all united.